Hello, Franklin High. I'm Hope.
And I'm Brandy. On today's show, we celebrate Black History Month, wrap up the week in sports, and look ahead to some events next week to keep you busy.
Top stories. The 2022 Black History Month theme considers activities, initiatives, and rituals that Black communities have accomplished.
Here are five things us here at Panther TV recommend you do commemorating African American lives for Black History Month. First, here are several movies you can watch that celebrate the lives and accomplishments of African Americans. You can support Black-owned businesses. SupportBlackOwned.com is an online directory that you can input your zip code and desired service into to find Black-owned businesses. You can donate to organizations working towards racial equality such as these. You can read books about Black history and racial equality. And finally, check out our YouTube video on YouTube highlighting historical African Americans.
Putting in work to learn about Black culture, struggles, and history is important to do year-round. So don't just stop at these. Keep on learning and working towards racial equality. Now here's Sam in sports.
Hi everyone. February break is upon us, but there are some exciting events coming up in the world of FHS sports. On Saturday, February 19th, varsity boys basketball takes on Burncoat High, and varsity girls basketball faces Central Catholic. On Sunday, JV boys basketball goes up against Bishop Hendricken. On Monday, there's another JV boys hockey game, as well as a varsity boys basketball game. On Tuesday, we have varsity girls hockey hosting Canton. On Wednesday, varsity girls hockey is at Wellesley. On Thursday, we have varsity boys basketball. And on Sunday, we have varsity co-ed cheerleading at Milford High School. Good luck, everyone. Congratulations to FHS gymnasts Emma White and Kate Rudolph. They were picked by the Massachusetts High School gymnastic coaches to be all-around qualifiers for Monday's state individual championships. Good luck. Franklin boys hockey played St. John's Prep this Wednesday. Both teams played well up until the final minutes of the third period. With a few Franklin penalties, St. John's Prep was able to capitalize and scored two goals, one of them being called back. Some might say the referee missed a call against St. John's, but in the end, St. John's Prep won 4-3. And girls basketball played Milford on Tuesday night. Franklin defeated Milford 80-19. All 14 players scored for the Panthers as they continued their unbeaten run. Milford stayed within 7 after the first, but Franklin scored 24 points in each of the second and third quarters to take complete control. Here's a recap. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. Great game, everyone. And if you'd like to show your support, the boys will be at King Philip tonight. Here's a preview.
That's all the news for today. Thanks for watching and have a great February break.